not talking. They're going to talk, but you two, people just don't want to hear it.
No, we have to cut this out.
You can cut.
Wow. That's not what you're supposed to do. Don't have a full-on conversation.
Are you filming it, Brian?
Yeah, it's filming. So he could just swallow that in one more bite.
It's got her money worth on that. Right now, her body's digesting it. The acids.
Is this the first time you fed it this big of a mouse?
Probably since she's been that size. I think Cammy ate a few of the bonefishes. I only see four, and I had nine in there.
I think it's going to take a while for it to eat it all the way.
True.
Almost halfway in her mouth.
She's trying to like rip it in half or something.
My old one used to rip her food apart. Straight apart. She'll just grab it and just get her nails and just rip it.
Dang.
Rip bodies apart.
Is that so just eat it faster or something? Easier?
There it goes.
Oh, she almost has her mouth all the way around it.
Try to help it push down.
You can kind of see where it's at in her throat. When she bends her neck, you can see it.
Yeah.
one I'm going to get is going to be really cool, because the male I'm getting will chase you for a few before it's rude.
Dang.
Here it goes. Bye, Mousie.
Put the water. The water monitor.
It's gone. She's going to catch her breath and swallow the rest of it.
Looks weird with two legs sticking out of her mouth.
She got it.
Yep.
Take a breather. Oh, drag ain't gonna be full.
What the?
You gotta breathe a little bit. You're like, ugh.
Somebody.
Look at that long tongue she has.
Is that what those two holes on her head is for her to breathe when she's eating?
She's
fat. You can see it going down.
She just had two goldfish last night.